104.7 Highfelt Stereo. Highfelt Stereo. Welcome to the world of exclusive podcasts.
This time,
you've been reading the stories about the human tsunami coming from Zimbabwe into South Africa over Bight Bridge, the South African border post to Zimbabwe.
I would hate to be an immigration official working on the South African side of Bight Bridge.
Can you imagine?
Yesterday.
They reckon like 2,000 people a day.
And that's legally.
That's legally, yes. It's a long fence. So, Lovemo Sibanda, which I found out from my researcher, Bongani Kumalo. That is like a very common Zimbabwean name.
Lovemo Sibanda.
Yes.
Yes.
So, Lovemo Sibanda.
Did you phone somebody as a Zimbabwean?
You see, you do that accent too well.
Did you pick up that phone?
I phoned...
That exact phone there, that particular one that which you use to make those phone calls.
Yes.
And you made a phone call to somebody at Bight Bridge.
After 2 hours trying to get hold of the actual number for the phone, when you phone the border post at Bight Bridge, the guy sitting there... On the bridge.
Hello, press. This is the border post of Bight Bridge. How can I help you?
Exactly. That guy.
Yeah.
South African side.
Are you calling the South African side?
Yes, because...
Because Zimbabwean side, the phones are not working.
I got 3 numbers for Zimbabwe side.
And nobody answered.
And it just go, tring, 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 tring.
And nothing.
And repeat forever after more. Tring, tring. But I must say that the South African guys are quite efficient. And Lovemo Sibanda phoned them.
Okay. Hello, press.
Irish immigration, good afternoon.
Hello, is that the border post?
Yes.
Bight Bridge?
Yes.
Ah, please help me. My name is Lovemo Sibanda. I'm from Zimbabwe.
Hey, what's the problem?
I'm stuck in the fence.
You're stuck where?
The border fence.
In the fence?
Yes.
Why?
I'm stuck in the fence.
Chief, we don't operate in the fence. We know where the border post. You can't tell us that you are stuck in the fence. Where? Just hold on, hold on. Hello, boss.
Please help me.
Where are you?
It's about 2 kilometers left of the bridge.
You are stuck in the fence?
Yes.
Which fence?
The border fence.
Border fence? What were you doing with the border fence?
I was just walking past the fence, looking, and then I fell, and I wasn't trying to get through at all, and then I got stuck. Hello, help.
My friend, okay, let's start the business.
Yes.
Okay, you don't have a visa?
No, I've got a MasterCard.
You got a MasterCard?
Yes.
My friend, phone 0800 10111. Too complicated. You got a Visa card.
Please help me. There's a lion here.
There's a lion.
There's a lion.
Where is the lion?
Oh, he's... The lion's looking at me.
There's a lion.
Your story. Lovemo Sibanda. And then where is the lion now?
The lion. She's looking at me. Is the lion, she's not understanding because I'm a Shona. What is go away lion in Sotho?
Lion.
He took my arm.
What can I do? Phone police in Zimbabwe. Let me give you Zim police number.
No, then they're going to tell boss Robert and then they're going to lock me up.
They're going to tell you about Robert. They're going to lock you up, my friend. ZRP number is 0926389622551.
It's okay. I got through the fence. It's okay. Don't worry. I'm in South Africa. Tell me, is there more work in Pretoria, Messina, or Joburg? No, please.
Same man.
Another one got through.
94.7 Highfelt Stereo. Welcome to the world of exclusive podcasts.